Put the gun down! You look like a cop to me! Don't mess around with me, I'll swear I'll kill her! I said down! Down! Don't scream! Kick it towards me! Come on, do it fast! Hey! Hurry up! Hey! Come on, fast! So you found out that we were here? Point a gun towards me? I'll get scared. You can't escape now. I'm gonna kill you.
Ma'am, can we come in?
Wait.
Why should I wait, huh?
What do you want? Just tell me. I'll do it. Come in. Come to the point first.
What do you mean, come to the point? There's no point talking now. I hate cops. I'm gonna kill you.
I think you're doing a big mistake. You're putting yourself into trouble.
Hey, don't forget the gun's in my hand. Stop intimidating me.
Save.
What do you mean, save?
Save yourself.
Hey, I'll kill you. Shut that mouth of yours. If you don't, I'll kill you just like that SP Sundaralingam. I cut him into pieces, and after that, I put him in a rucksack. Hey, where is she? Go! Go shut the door! Go, go! Go! You're gonna die today. Lock the door. I said lock the door. Fast. Come here. Come here. Move. Get me out of here. Or else I'll kill you. Don't try to act funny with me. I want an ambulance right now. You have to be with me till I escape.
Arrange an ambulance first.
Tell them. It should be here in 10 minutes.
Make it fast.
One feet. Get him front, madam.
Hey! Don't you dare move. Stay still! Hey! Lift your hands! Lift them! Fast! What do you have over there? A knife? Huh? Remove your shirt. I said remove it. I don't trust you one bit, you cop. You might have some weapons. Fast! Put it down. Remove your top. You must have done the same thing to so many men in the lockup. Now, remove your pant. I'm going to embarrass you. Remove it. Remove your pant!
Can I talk to you, please? We answered all your questions. She is still under trauma. She tried to commit suicide twice. Please, ma'am.
We have rescued your girl in an operation. Only if you cooperate, we will be investigating this case further.
There were four criminals. One died. What about the remaining three?
Sir, the criminal who were killed left no evidence. So, we don't have any leads to move further in this case. This group had never got involved in this petty theft. They have no cases against them in any station. All of them get together in a big operation. They are gangsters who could do anything for money.
If you had caught him alive, we would have solved this case very easily.
Sir, it's a bad situation.
We had an opportunity. Unfortunately, we messed it up.
It's okay, Veerapandi. What next? They have killed several politicians from different parties. They've also killed our department, Yaspi.
These criminals must be dealt with immediately.
You're right, sir. Satya, we need to eliminate them ASAP. We'll have to put our minds together. Then only we'll be able to catch them. We'll have to eliminate them. That's a secret operation.
Following you.
The guy in white shirt?
Yes, madam.
He looks quite decent. I'll take care.
Okay, madam. Hey, come.
Who are you? Where are you taking me?
Don't talk. Just come along.
Tell me, who are you?
Hey, no need to say all these things. Just come.
This is not fair. What mistake have
you done? Just keep quiet and come with us.
I'm an engineer.
Why did you come here?
No.
Just say that.
Sir, this is a public place, so I can come here.
Why did you follow ma'am?
Which ma'am? Oh, over there. I was just following you, huh? You're kidding with me, right?
Yeah, yeah. We are all children to play like this. Just tell me the answer.
Sir, you're being really harsh with me now. Okay, I agree. I came to see a girl.
Does her ma'am look like a girl to you?
Oh, sorry. I thought she was a girl. She's a man. That's funny.
Oh, cracking jokes. You bloody clown. You better tell me the truth. Who sent you here?
Mystery only sent you.
When has an engineer ever listened to a mystery?
False information, madam. Nothing suspicious. There is nothing here. We all can go.
Why did you follow me?
I didn't know that you were a cop. You should written on your forehead. I should know to follow you.
Just answer my questions, please.
I don't know how to tell you, but... Okay, I'll tell you. I've never seen someone as beautiful as you in my life. Hey, it's just compliment. I'm telling the truth. That's the reason I followed you there. It was like a love at first sight. Yeah. I'm really mesmerized by your look. And yeah, one more thing. I came here for someone. It wasn't you. You're a cop, okay. But you're also a girl, right?
On the day we killed Emily in Avadino, we almost killed by that corp. Thanks to Bhaskar, he came and defended us. If not, we won't be alive. Shit. We can't be able to do anything over there.
We are not able to go outside now. I just wanna kill her now.
Only if we solve this, Soul will rest in peace.
I think it's that Muthukumar or that Kumaraguru.
I'm telling you, I'm not gonna leave that person.
Yeah, that guy, Satya.
Whoever it is, we have to find out.
Whoever that is, we should go first. Hey, we will put an end to this.
Hey, where did you buy it?
From Indrani's shop. It's close by.
Hey, I told you, don't buy from the same shop.
The chicken in her shop tastes really good.
Hey!
Don't get angry
hey,
now.
Hey, just do as we say.
Okay. Follow orders, huh? I'll show you guys very soon. You'll see.
Bro, you shouldn't believe him. He took your photo and gave it to her. He should have taken that girl's photo and given it to you, huh?
I did what I could. It's not my fault if she didn't respond properly.
What's he saying?
Pushpa came and told me everything. Karthik said, the girl told me you were caught by the cops.
No wonder she is avoiding my call.
What happened? What did you do? What went wrong?
When he saw that girl, he fell in love with her.
Hey, be quiet. I didn't do anything.
I know you won't do anything wrong. You're bad luck. Look at him. He has got all the qualities. He smokes, he drinks, he loops around, but he never gets caught. Our supervisor is a lucky guy.
That's not fair. You're insulting me now.
Sir, whatever said and done, you're my supervisor.
I will not insult you, sir. I am talking about people like me who are getting into trouble. I was only talking about that.
He always talking like a saint.
Hey, stupid boy! You spilled all the oil! Bloody! Oh no! Couldn't be a little more careful?
You I'm sorry! Idiot. I didn't mean to!
Show you!
It was an accident!
It's my mistake! Keeping boys like you! Get out of here! Otherwise, I'll kill you!
Why are you hitting the small boy?
Excuse me, sir! You don't have any rights to ask! Just leave! Go! Get lost!
What happened, bro? Did that girl text you on WhatsApp?
I'm already irritated. Hello? Yeah, okay, sir. I'll be right there.
Is this? Boys, come here, my dears.
Don't be scared, come here.
How dare you? Come here to spoil my business. Get out of here.
Hey, shut up. These students are not gonna work here anymore.
What do you mean? Nobody can tell me like that.
Oh, shut up. You're compelling them to bonded labor. Don't you have any sense?
Old man, you're talking too much.
You bloody...
No, Kartik. Don't do that. You're much better than him.
But he is talking with you disrespectfully.
I am the victim, right? Huh? Apologize. Apologize.
Forgive me, sir.
Not to me. Apologize to him.
Sorry.
Hey, what are you looking at? Come, boys. Oh, he has tormented them. What's your name, boy?
Murugan.
Oh, what have you studied?
8th standard.
Are you all from the same place or different?
Same place.
I see.
Where are you from?
Pichur.
Kartik.
Yes, sir.
We need to take them out. Get an auto, please.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So how long have you been slaving out here?
8 years.
Oh, my God. Instead of studying in school, you're working here. Why?
Sir, even I want to study, but I can't. I'm poor.
Sir, how come you're here?
I thought I'll buy some bun and rusks from you.
Sir, I have given them 15,000. If they all learn the job, they can survive. That's all I thought. Otherwise, I'll get more people, sir.
For God's sake, don't employ children to bonded labor. You haven't been helping the family now. You have put their lives at stake. Why? Your children are studying in a convent, huh? Why don't you send them to labor? Educate a few children along with your children. That blessing will help you a lot in life. It is better to build rather than demolish.
Please forgive me. You can take them.
Well, I'm almost done. Boys, come, let's go.
Are we going from here?
Yes, my dears.
Really?
Your bonded labor is over. We are going to go from here. Come, come, come. Settle the auto, man.
Okay, sir.
Come, boys. Come, come, come. This is like your own home, okay? Come.
Take this.
Hey, Bashkati, did you have a bath today? Good, good, good. Go to sister. Okay, go and play. Huh? My dears, till I speak to your parents, you're going to stay here. Please don't go back to bonded labor. Don't worry about your education. I'll see to my best, okay? Come. Freshen yourself and we'll have some food.
Sir,
I'll
take leave now.
Oh, yes, you start. I hope I'm not the reason for any discomfort.
No, not at all, sir.
Okay, bye.
Please have this, sir.
You've become an MP, responsible position. You might have a lot to do. Is this money good?
This is your money. I got to do all these things because you helped me. Whatever I earn in my life, I would always give it to your trust.
God bless you. You're a good example of my good upbringing.
I shall take my leave.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Her face, just like a moon. No, she is very beautiful. She is gorgeous.
Shit! Oh, this mosquito is not letting me sleep. Irritating.
I wonder if she is my dream girl. I've never known.
For God's sake, will you please sleep? You're blabbering since Wana. My friend, love is like slow poison. Be careful, okay? Good night.
Hey, I'm pouring my heart out. How dare you to sleep now?
What do you want me to do? Do you know what's the time?
It really doesn't matter, dude.
Oh no, he's not going to let me sleep.
Maybe your eyes are more beautiful than the police girl, or is the other way around?
Oh brother, look at my eyes. It's swollen. Please let me sleep.
Oh really?
Oh no. Give it back.
Tell me, if she is really very beautiful?
I don't know. Don't ask me all these questions, okay? I'm really tired. I want to sleep. Give me back the bedsheet or I won't talk to you. This might lead to a very big fight. I'm telling you, Karthik. Give it to me.
Here.
I knew you would give it back. You're scared of me. Okay, bro. I got an idea. Why don't you give her a call right now? I'm sure she must be awake, in a very good mood. If she picks up your call, Karthik, success! Call her up, bro.
Oh, not him.
Dude, she didn't pick up.
Forget it. There's so many fish in the sea. Fling your net, you'll get someone. Vanita or Anita, someone.
Hey, idiot, keep your great idea to yourself.
Okay.
Dude, she's calling.
Oh, wow, that's great. Put her on speaker.
Hey, mister. If I don't pick a call, you should understand. Why are you sending a messages on WhatsApp? You're a cheat.
I understood about you when police investigating you.
You cheated a lot of girls.
I didn't trust you.
I didn't make a complaint against you because of my parents.
Hereafter, don't call me, okay?
I hope I'm clear. Mind it. Shit.
Good night.
Hey, wait. What do women like to think of themselves?
Hey, what do you want? Stop troubling me.
You treated me so badly the other day. You spoiled me my image. My girlfriend is scolding me.
Hey, why do you talk about someone else to me?
You spoiled my life. You know one thing? I was supposed to marry that girl. I came to see her in the shop. That's when you questioned me. She now thinks that I'm a criminal. My bad luck. Everything have happened to me. I lost my respect in front of her. I blame you for that.
Excuse me, I was just doing my duty, okay? You're disturbing me and wasting my time. Get going.
Excuse me, wait. Just because you're in the police department doesn't mean you have behaved like this.
You're getting on my nerves. Go from here. I don't know what I'll do.
If you threaten me, I'll get scared.
You can't do anything to me. Don't forget I'm a cop. I'll kill you.
No, you are talking too much. Stay in your limit. Even I know the law. If you ask more, I'll go to the press. Be careful.
He is messing around with girl. I will go beat him up.
Hey!
How dare you miss with the police department? Bend and kneel down. Kneel down, I said.
Okay.
What, ma'am? What happened to all your brave talks? I had enough of you and all your bad behavior. You're showing your guts? I'll screw your happiness. Just because somebody shouted at you yesterday, you're showing your colors?
I really didn't mean to. I was sharing my feelings with you. You questioned me in the van on the other day. But today I made to look like a criminal. In front of everyone. Are you happy now? You know something? I was born in an orphanage. If the person who bought me out guest know about that, you feel bad.
Get up.
She shouted a lot at me. My whole image has been ruined because of this. You know one thing? Even in my workplace, people are talking about this. I feel ashamed. That girl parent was sweet. They wanted to give their girl. Because I'm an orphan. I really doubt I'll get a girl now.
It seems you stay positive. So please don't lose hope. I'm sure everything will be fine. I'm there for you.
Yay! I never expect that. I had a crush on you on the picnic. You know, today is the best day of my life. Now I understand everything in life. So this all happened for the reason. Yay! Yes!
I can't believe after all this he's hitting on me again.
Yes!
Tell me, what happened?
College got over and I was returning home. Somebody was bursting crackers. I shut my ears and stood still. After that, I don't remember anything. Four men kidnapped me in a van, ma'am.
Pass me that file. Identify these guys.
They are the ones.
Then what happened?
I fainted. After I opened my eyes, I was in that home. That's what I remember.
Otto, wait a minute.
What's your dad doing?
He's an auditor.
Does he do any other business?
He is into shares, ma'am.
You're answering your questions well today. What happened on that day?
To be frank, I was scared, ma'am.
Ma'am, the auto is here.
Okay. Don't try committing suicide. Take care. You can go.
I've never tried committing suicide in my life. I want to go to Indranagar.
Okay, ma'am.
Come here. No one is there at home?
They just left, ma'am.
Even that girl?
Hey, we shouldn't get caught. Go fast.
She's a horrible cop. I can't stand her.
She didn't come in the auto?
No, ma'am.
Call her up. You have the house keys?
I have, ma'am.
Do they always give the house keys to you?
Wherever they go, they'll take the keys. Since that girl is coming, they give.
All the numbers are switched off.
Madam, that girl just got off in Midway. I heard her telling on call that she was followed by police. And then she told where we were going. Immediately, she asked me to stop the auto and then she left.
Where did she go after that?
Ma'am, there was a silver-colored Etios car on the end of the street. She went in that.
Did you look at the car number plate?
At that time, my wife called me. So in taking the call, I forgot to check the number. And my wife was angry on me, so...
Brother, what happened?
Vanagambadi, don't take my car for a few days. You take this vehicle, go around and check for police checkpost. Okay?
Brother, I hope I don't get into any trouble.
Hey, you should have thought about it before. Not now. Just do as I say, everything will be okay.
Brother, you look really upset. I hope everything's okay.
I shouldn't have got involved in the first place.
Mom, why should we hide? I'm not able to understand. Please be quiet. Just come.
Hello, madam. I need to talk to you, please.
What?
I said I need to talk to you. I look for you. In all the stations, I couldn't find you.
Should I stop the vehicle, ma'am?
Just drive.
I don't know your name, where you're from. But yeah, you don't come to the ground nowadays. I'm very happy that I saw you today. You know one thing? I have been looking for you everywhere.
Hey, get out of the way.
Why are you talking to me like that?
Hey, just leave, man.
Hey, mister, just mind your own business. You know, I'm not been able to sleep these days.
Hey, stupid, move your bike.
And you know, I'm always thinking about you only.
You're kidding me? Move your vehicle. I'll push you behind the bus. Stupid fellow.
Hey, she slapped you in front of everyone. Just forget it. She's not gonna fall for you.
Why? I'll ask you. We'll break our friendship for the slap. I wouldn't really mind, even if she slapped 100 times.
100 times? You're the one in love. Why am I getting slapped? I think he's in deep love. I don't know where this is going to end.
Me?
Yes, you. Come here.
Sir, she's calling us. Come, let's talk to her. Don't be scared. Come on.
I'll go talk to her. Just leave it to me.
Sir, no. I'm coming along.
Don't you have any manners? I've noticed that two of you stare at all the women. You guys better hold your limits.
Hey, lady, you're talking too much. We will continue to stare at you. You can't do anything.
Hey, hold your tongue.
How dare you try to slap him? You really don't know who you're messing around with. Hey, sir.
Shout at her, sir.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't know it was you. Please arrest him.
What are you saying, sir?
Are you the worker here?
Hey, Maragadam. Come here, fast.
Who's that Maragadam?
My wife.
Now you're calling your wife? Your husband to stay in his limits.
He only talks a lot, but he actually homeless, ma'am. Haven't said this. Last week also, because of his dirty mouth, he got beating somewhere. Please forgive him, ma'am.
Get lost.
You do it.
Okay. You looked at me?
No.
When I was driving and coming, you looked at me.
I was.
What?
You was covered your face, so that's why I can't able to see your face. I'm sorry.
Hello? Vijay, soon be ready. I'll finish my work and come. Sit in the bike. I need to talk to you. Don't you hear me? Come on, sit down.
Subramani.
Sir?
Keep this inside.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, pick up.
I noticed that you were looking at all the girls who passed by, but you pretend to be as if you are too perfect. Is this the way you behave? You usually talk a lot, but what happened today? Come on, answer my questions. So, I was absolutely right. You were staring at me when I was driving.
Hey, I already told you. I was curious to know who it was. That's it.
Okay, you were telling about an orphanage. Where is it?
Right over there.
Okay, we'll go there.
Oh my god, they have a lot of respect for me. So don't spoil my image.
Hey, come on, don't talk.
It's all over.
Come with me.
Brother is here.
Hi, my little sweetheart. Did you have your breakfast?
Ah.
Who fed you?
Uncle fed me.
This was the place where I grew up.
Who is she?
Oh, she is...
Wow, she is so beautiful.
Okay, go and play with your friends. Go. Hello, boys. I hope you're studying well.
Yes.
Yeah, good.
What, man? Karthik? Who is this?
He is Mr. Ramasamy.
Hello, sir.
He is take care of this place. He is like a manager over here.
Nothing like that. I am just doing my part, that's all. Karthik also takes care of a lot of things here.
She wants to meet sir.
What's your name?
Satya.
Native?
Chennai.
Where are you working now? Where do you want to meet sir?
I'm in the police. Crime branch. Special team head. Go.
Come on, baby.
Don't cry, darling. They will be a mom and dad from now on,
goodbye,
okay?
Goodbye.
Hey, don't cry, baby.
Sir, I have written property on his...
That's all right. Wealth is not important. Please take care of him.
Sure, sir. I'll take care of him.
I'm so glad. Don't cry, Subhash.
Hey, Subhash. Come. Oh. Stop crying. They're your parents. Here you go. Go. Don't cry.
Subhash is your son from this moment.
Okay, sir.
I just want him to be happy.
Yeah, sure.
All his life.
I won't let you down, sir. You can be rest assured. I will take very good care of him, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Oh, God bless you, my son. God bless you. Please take care of him. Bye-bye.
He's crying a lot.
Let him cry. All his misery should end with his tears. That's all I can pray. Karthik, who is this?
She is...
Sir, my name is Satya. Satya Priya.
Ah.
Karthik has spoken a lot about you to me, sir.
What's this?
Sir, she has come to integrate me. She is from police.
Yes, sir. Karthik...
Don't hesitate. Go on.
I think I'm in love with Karthik.
Love? Really, Karthik?
Excuse me, what are you saying?
You proposed me, right?
Why didn't you tell me, Karthik?
Sir, she is from the police.
So what if she's the police? That's a profession, that's all. Karthik, are you in love with her or not? Please tell me. Is that a yes or no? Please be clear.
Yes, sir.
Then what's the problem? Get married. What's the confusion? Are you happy, my dear? God bless you both. I've groomed Karthik with the best behavior possible. I just hope that without any problems, both of you have a great life. That would make me happy, Karthik.
Answer me. Your trust take care of the orphanage, is it?
Not only orphan. The institution also takes care of children who cannot afford to study. You must see the children who are working in the hotels, bars, restaurants. They're working because they don't have money to study. Their parents can't afford it. Such children are brought to the institution. So convince their parents, he sponsors and take care of their studies. He's take care of so many children, all among them. I'm one among those children. Now I'm in a good position because of him only. I hold my whole life to him.
Please don't mind if I ask you this. Do you know who your parents are? Sir?
Ma'am?
Could you please stop the vehicle?
Okay, ma'am.
Can you please get me some magazines from the shop?
Okay, ma'am. But it's too far, ma'am.
No problem. Take your own time. Get me a newspaper as well.
God.
If you don't want to tell me, it's okay. Sorry.
It's not like that. My parents had a long marriage. Both the family objected to it. I'd never seen either my grandparents. They told me after I grew up, everything will become okay. But they left me. When I wasn't young...
What happened to them? Sorry, please don't cry. Please don't cry.
It's okay, I'll tell you. My father was working in one organization. He was a very honest officer and everybody respected him a lot. He was told to sign some papers illegally, but he didn't oblige. They threatened him, but he didn't listen. They eventually killed him. And they also killed my mother.
Think you can do anything without asking me? Or you thought I was useless? You can tell me now.
I'm sorry, Dad. I want to buy the new car. That's why I sold the old one. I didn't mean to disrespect you, Dad.
Good morning.
Come.
Good morning.
Please sit down.
Hey. Hello.
Why didn't your other friends come?
I haven't seen this boy here before.
They are my co-workers and he's my very close friend.
Me water? No, I'll get it for you.
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Hey, she said no proposals to what we got, but she found new boyfriend.
Yes, I think she's gonna get married to him. After that, it's you, and then it's me.
Hey, do you think it will happen?
Hey, don't talk like that. I'm sure it will.
Father, I really like him a lot. He has nobody. Please try to understand.
Here. Please listen. Our eldest son is 33 years old. You told him only after you get her married. Will you get him married? I think it's really getting late. I feel bad.
Did you see that? Mom's handling it really well. Dad's gonna say yes. Get ready for your wedding.
Oh, is it? Huh. Okay.
She says she really likes him. Why don't you just get them married?
How is that possible? He doesn't have anyone as a family. If at all something happens, who will come for him? There is no way this gonna happen.
Hey, I don't think he will arrange alliance for me. I'm gonna be lifetime bachelor.
Go show your anger over there, not here. If you don't get married at this age, go tell him that people will start making fun of you in the society.
Yes, you are right, brother.
Please say yes, Dad. I really like him a lot.
No way it's possible. I have some dignity. People of my caste will not approve this. See your elder brother. He would have never gone out of my words. Hey, elder son, tell her. And younger son, you also.
Tell him.
I'm scared.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
Satya, Dad is absolutely right.
What's there in your mouth? You should also say.
Dad's right. Listen to him. It's for your own good.
He looks like well-educated. I will tell him definitely. You bring him. I know what to do. Just bring him. I think I should go inside. Hey! What are you doing? Right in front of my eyes! Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh.
Clever move!
I knew your father, they never say yes to us. That's why I do like this.
Hey, elder son. Ask our astrologer to come. We'll fix a good date for the marriage.
Dad, I hope you're not joking.
Whatever. There is nothing more to think about this.
Are you sure, Dad?
Yeah.
Hey, I have already decided. You just listen to me. You just call him and bring him.
Okay, Father. Sure. Go. Great.
You're gonna get married soon.
Darling, What did he say? How did he get convinced? You came in immediately?
That is... just come here.
Huh?
Son-in-law is using my own method. You're getting shy.
Hello, tell me, Karthik, what is the matter?
Where is sir? I want to talk to him.
I'm sorry, he's out.
Why is his phone is not working? Is everything okay?
He's fine, Karthik. He hasn't taken rest in 2 days. His phone is on charge.
I somehow missed his call. Anything important?
I don't know, Karthik. You should call him. That 2 in the evening, you should be back by then. Okay, you take care.
Okay, you take care.
What about Sadasivam's car?
Ma'am, through the surveillance cameras, I found out that it's in the Ambattur Avadi area. It did not go out of the city, ma'am.
I think we should find out who's very close to Sadasivam's family.
I was able to get Sadasiva's call log, ma'am. He hasn't contacted these numbers recently.
Why should Sadasivam hide? Maybe the criminals who we were looking should have hired him.
Have a look at this number, ma'am.
What's this?
That's a missed call. Someone has given a missed call to Sadasiva.
It is noted that he did not respond for the missed call.
No, ma'am.
Okay.
Sir, why have you brought me here?
Come, I'll tell you. Come.
What's your name?
Churian.
From where are you?
Koval Party.
What business you do?
I have my own bakery. Madam, what's the issue?
Place your phone on the table. It has a dual SIM?
Yes.
When did you buy this phone?
Why is she asking me all these questions? It's been 6 months, madam.
What about your other phone?
Which one, madam?
Where's the other phone?
Madam, when I bought this phone, I gave that phone to my labor.
You can go.
Hey, come here. You can leave.
Thank you, madam.
We have Chalian call list, right?
Yes, madam.
He's one of the suspected persons. This man, Chalian, has called Sadasivam at 9:30 in the night. But he has given him a missed call. He's called him and cut it immediately. After that, he never tried calling him. That's what I assume. He would have called Sadasivam from another number. That's what I think.
Inquired me.
What did they ask? Did you tell them everything?
I didn't say anything, but I don't know why they called me.
Are you telling the truth?
Yes, I am saying the truth.
Come. He hung up. Stupid guy. How dare you? If I tell you to hit me, you'll hit me? You have hit one of my own men. How dare you? And you said you hit me as well. What do you think of yourself? And yeah, you've been telling everyone that you're my brother. We look alike, that's all.
No.
This is too much. You dog!
Oh God, it's bleeding!
It's God. He is telling me to make a visit to the temple. God in the form of crow. I'll surely make it, God. Please forgive me for my sins, my sins, my sins.
Master, let me go, please. That's why I spoke like so. Please leave me.
Okay, next time, think before you say something. I'll let you go this time. Hey, clean the blood. Where's my phone? Hello?
Did the police interrogate Chirian?
Huh? Yes, brother. But he didn't tell them anything.
He won't utter a word.
Won't say anything?
Get him outside.
Get down.
Come. Stand over there.
The vehicle has come.
Chirian, you can leave.
No, I won't go. I won't go, madam. Madam, please don't kill me. I'll tell all the truth.
sent court officer. I'm gonna kill him.
Hey, we have killed Chariot. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
What happened? Is everything okay? Tell me what happened.
Sorry, Karthik. I'm really sorry. I'm going to tell you something. Listen patiently.
What is it?
Madam, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I'll tell all the truth. I was the one who killed Selva Manika.
What? But why did you do that?
I was asked to kill him, but... Don't kill me for that, madam! Madam, please, madam! Oh, oh, oh.
Sir! Sir!
Kevin's death has created a lot of problems. What links does he have with the criminals? We have to look out for that, Satya.
Sir, the criminals who we are looking for has kidnapped Sadasivam's daughter.
I know everything in this case. I don't need explanation. Why are you looking for Sadasiva? You just went to the place where Sadasiva's daughter was held hostage by the criminals.
I'm quite sure, sir. There's some link between Sadasivam and those criminals. They have killed Chellyan while interrogation. There is something fishy in this case, sir. He confessed before death that he was the one who killed Selva Manik.
Satya, I'm sorry. Don't get your personal matters into this. I think you're in love with him.
Sir.
Just do your duty and don't get involved in other matters which you're not. Remember, you're not handling the Selva Manikam case. What's your assignment? We are under pressure. Tell me, what's your current position?
The criminals are hiding, sir. We are not getting any clue.
If you need, you can use the state IB also.
Okay, sir.
Hey, when did you come? You sounded so low. I was missing you. Good you called.
Karthik, I love my job. I was interested from my childhood. But...
But what?
Karthik, I'm forced not to interfere. My intuition tells me that there is something wrong in this case. And I'm controlled by my higher officials.
Really? That's bad.
They are not letting me investigate the case, Karthik. I need some clarification. They are not letting me to take any decision. I'm totally confused. I don't know what to do.
Nonsense. We have to find out who's behind this. If I don't, he won't rest in peace. You have to find out the criminals. Very convenient. You're being selfish. You act according to your wishes.
What are you saying, Karthik? Stop accusing me.
You'll only follow your merry orders.
Not only me, everyone in the department has to obey. Karthik. I can totally understand your feeling, but I'm sorry. But I'm sure that the culprit will be caught very soon. I'll make a promise to you. I will do my best.
Where are you all from?
Little one, what are you staring at?
Ramasamy uncle.
Tell me, Karthik.
If I'm not wrong, Saw wanted to send those boys next year, right?
Yes, that's right.
Did he go to the village then?
Yes, he did.
Did he tell you anything?
No. But I remember he was upset. I wanted to know the reason, but he never told me anything. He went out for a while after that. Once he was back, he told me to call you because you didn't pick up his call. I tried your number, but you didn't pick up my call too.
Where was he when I called him?
I don't know. I wish I knew. I would have at least tried to save him. I wish you had picked up his call. He died an innocent death.
Brother, you came alone? Sir didn't come to see us.
He had come here, sir.
These children have been studying well to the 8th standard. Then why did you stop the education?
We are all uneducated, so we wanted our children to study.
Just because you are illiterates, why should they be literates too? You have mortgaged your life to slavery. Why should they have the same fate? They should study well. Education is their backbone. It's their uplift. It's their strength. Please do not rob them of their education. Let them study, prosper, let them be happy. Education is children's right. Please do not take it away from them.
Sir, my son was with them. He did not return.
Sir, even my son. Sir, my grandson also.
My son also.
How many more? How many more of you have mortgaged your son's lives?
Sir, they took children from all the villages. They paid each family 15,000 rupees.
Hey, you. You sit in the front. You on that side. You
go.
Over there.
Go.
Don't be stubborn. Get inside. Come on.
Go.
Come on. Get inside. Don't be stubborn. Come on. Go. Go.
There are about 10-15 girls, sir.
Even female children?
Yes, sir.
What the hell I say? What misery is this? Oh my God. Please be frank with me in everything. How long has this been going on?
What did you tell him? We told him that Muthukarpan is the one who took children for work. Who is Muthukarpan?
Each family got paid well.
Where are those children working now?
I don't know all that. A while ago, I met a person by the name Cherian. He asked me if there were any children willing to work. I sent those kids to him. Tamram, Padapai, Gudwanjari. In these areas, there are lots of mills. I heard those children work over there. That's all I know.
How much commission do you get?
Don't talk to me like that, sir. I didn't make a single rupee. I just went and left them. I helped those families.
You spoiled those children's life. Young children who are supposed to study in schools are wasting and unfortunately they are living sad life. Don't do it again.
Hello.
No, please leave me. Oh, no.
Wait, I'll come. Then?
Mr. Ratinavelu, $1 million has been transferred into your account in Malaysia.
Thank you very much. Good.
Welcome.
I'm expecting $2 million in the next project.
What about my share, sir? Thank you, sir.
Well, let's celebrate this. I'll be back in a few minutes, okay?
Okay.
Oh, take care.
Okay, I'll take care, sir. Hi.
We have found him. He was dodging us a lot.
Usually, we don't need to do all this thing, but he did.
We finally caught him. We wanted to kill him there, but you stopped us.
Sir, I made a big mistake. Please forgive me.
Sada, I really thought you were my friend. But you backstabbed me. In the name of auditing, you have looted 33 crores. After you got the money, you resigned the job and ran away like a covered sheep. Thanks to my goodwill, all the clients who left us are again doing business with me.
Sir, I'll promise I'll give you all the money. Don't do anything to me.
I would have left you if only you had stayed in contact with me. Even after kidnapping your daughter, you didn't come to me, my friend. Instead, you went to the police.
No, sir, that's not right. My daughter went to study. That's when your men kidnapped her. I swear, sir, I didn't go to the police. In fact, when the police inquired, I didn't utter a word. I did not know you were involved in this. If now I get caught, we'll all be caught.
Then why the hell did you hide? I know how to generate money. You deserve to die.
Boys, any of you from Pichur?
No, brother.
Hurry up. I need to send them by 4 o'clock. Clean the boat last well.
You good for nothing, idiot.
How dare try to fool me? Get up and start working. Don't forget, we paying you lot of money. Only after a half an hour, I will send all of you back home.
Brother, she's running temperature.
Okay, if that the case, send her back to home. Why are you looking here? Do the work. Put her in van.
Please help.
What happened to her?
She's running temperature. We are taking her to the doctor.
Okay, sister. Take care of her.
Hey, who are you? What do you want?
Anyone from Pichur?
No, there is no one from Pichur. You just go.
You better go and ask
I know
them.
There is no one from Pichur. Hey, is there anyone from Pichur?
No, sir.
Out there. Get going. Let's go.
Hey boys, what's your native place?
Pichur, brother.
Pichur? Come over here. Come. How many of you came here?
23 of us.
And where are the rest?
We don't know.
Brother, we are finding it very difficult here. I wanna go back and see my family, but they are not letting us to go.
Brother. Some time back, an old uncle came over here. He promised that he would take us back.
Will you take us back home, brother?
Silver Monixer came here. What happened after that? Tell me! What did you do to him? Tell me! I swear, poke your eye!
I'll tell you.
Hey boys! Stop what you're doing! All of you are from Pichu, right? Come with me. Let's go home, boys. Come on. Come, children. Come, my dears. Come, let's go.
Cash has been credited, sir. No issues at all.
Okay, tell me. Did you load them in the container? Is everything okay?
We'll be sending it to Singapore, sir.
Okay. When are you sending the next batch of kids?
Everyone's ready.
You don't worry at all.
Everyone's from different area.
Okay. I don't want any handicapped children. Check if anyone is wearing spectacles.
Everything's clear, sir. I'll take care.
Okay.
Hey, come back!
Go back! Stop it!
What's
the noise?
I don't know.
Huh? What's happening?
Why should they get in? You think you can do anything, right? Well, you're wrong, and this is it. If you don't leave now, you're going to have a big problem.
Sir, I want to tell you something.
There are a few people, and they are all working
here. Has anyone come with them?
Come on, tell me.
I can't tell you that.
No, sir.
Don't you dare cut the call. Ask him what he wants.
If you want any information, talk to my owner.
Just leave. What's the issue?
Oh, it's you. So that day all were pretensions, right? What the hell is this? Mark my words. I will hunt down every place where your company is and I will take the children with me.
Charia. Charia.
Does he know whose business this is?
He doesn't know, sir.
Oh, I know. Who's on the line? Ex-MP Ratnavel, right? Tell him I know him too. What the hell does he think? A responsible politician, and look at what he's doing. I am going to take along with me every child here. Tell him to do what he can. I don't care.
Don't get angry. Cooperate with him. You got it?
Okay, sir.
Come. Please come.
Okay. He has told me to leave the kids with you. I'll settle them. Tomorrow you can come and bring them.
Oh, tomorrow?
What are you thinking, man? We'll definitely do what we said. We also like these kids. They all work for us.
Why is Karthi not picking up?
Hey kids, take bath and have some food and then take rest. Yeah, you can go.
No.
I spoke to the collector on phone. He's coming only on tomorrow.
But his vehicle is parked outside.
He's gone to the temple with family. He doesn't use office car for personal.
All right. I'll come later on. Please inform him. Thank you.
Okay, sure. This is a complaint against Mr. Ratnavel. He is using several business under 8-age children's.
Beg your pardon, I left my file.
No problem.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
If not for him, you would have been in big trouble. I pity you, Mr. Selvamanikam. He had to fall in his own trap. I feel sorry for you.
What do you want us to do?
I know. Any doubt?
Charia.
So?
Go along with him. I don't want anyone to get to know about this, okay?
There is no news about his death in any of the papers. Something really fishy. I need to find out.
Madam, we have got the information you wanted. We traced that criminal at all places you asked us to. He has had issues with ladies. We can use this weakness and catch him.
Good one, JD.
You all go back to your village. I'll come and see, okay?
Okay.
Be careful.
Thank you, brother.
Bye. Hey, aren't you going?
I will not.
What?
I won't go.
What happened?
against the other children against us, huh? We are paying for your services. We have paid your parents a lot of money.
Please,
how
please.
Dare you behave like this?
Don't cry.
Brother, I found out who's behind the murder. It's a boy who grew up in Salamanikam's orphanage. He's the one who killed our Murti.
Shit! How dare he messes with us?
Will you kill him?
Yeah, I do.
Brother, I'll kill him. Brother, please give me a chance to prove myself. It'll be my first murder. I won't let you down.
Are you sure?
Yes, brother.
You okay with that?
Let them do it.
Please, let me think. My intuition tells me you must kill him.
Okay, brother. I'm gonna kill him today. Hey, get out of my way. Hey, I swear, I'll run over you. I'll kill you both.
Hello?
You are in the position?
Yes.
Shall I ask madam to come?
Okay.
Be alert.
Hey brother, look out there. She's beautiful.
Soda?
Sure, give her soda please.
Don't you have that marble brand?
I'm sorry, this one we have. Please have it.
Okay, give it brother.
Hey, come on, that's not Dan. Please don't call me brother.
What are you doing here?
Hello?
Madam, the information given by the informer is right.
That broker Selvam is coming here.
He has a beard.
I've seen him.
Oh my, she's really very hot. Wow, she's looking very sexy. I need to take care of her.
Thank you, bro.
Come soon.
Coming with me? How much?
Start the bike, I'll tell you.
I hope she's not expensive. Now this vehicle. He's right now. Right.
Oh man, why should I even be alive? His two-wheeler doesn't even have a self-starter. He's taking her. You know, she is such a sweet girl.
How much she cost?
Oh man, don't ask me all these questions. It doesn't matter. We can give her everything. I will give her all my assets.
Come in. Let me be clear with you. I'll pay you 2,000 rupees and there will be a lot of men coming here, okay? They are all our clients. You may go in.
Who is she? We are going to lose our business.
Come on. Don't forget we have business.
You're looking like an educated girl. Why did you get into the business?
Sisters.
You called us?
He's the one sister who cheated me and got into this business. Have you seen him anywhere?
Show it to me.
I swear if I happen to meet him, I'll leave all this. I'll convince him and be with him for the rest of my life.
The client is here. He'll be done soon. Come fast. Hello.
What are you saying? 3,000? Is she an elephant or what?
Just have a look at her, man. You'll pay me more than I ask.
She's
just arrived.
New arrival?
Yeah.
I will come and give you.
No. Pay me the money now and then go inside. These are our rules, you know.
Hey, man. Always trust me.
I'm sorry if I hurt you. I have to pay her also.
I have seen this face, but I don't remember. I have seen many, you know. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I haven't seen him before. Oh, this guy. He comes here regularly, spends most of time. He is one hell of a horrible guy.
Come on, the client has already come.
You don't worry. One of these days, he will definitely come.
Did you tell my name to the inspector? What? You told my name and he punched you on your face? Okay, don't worry. I'll speak to the ACP. Take care. I can't believe he told my name and he punched him. Shit. He's having a good time and enjoying himself. Hello? I have sent some photos on WhatsApp. Did you see them?
Rascal, I'll shoot you.
Are you married?
Open your bloody mouth.
How many years?
You have two wives and you want another one?
Idiot! Rascal! Get up! Take your clothes! Tie it on yourself! Kai! Here, put your shirt!
Take your shirt!
Take it!
Yes, I'm taking it! Okay, please leave me!
Put it fast!
Please let me wear this!
God.
Oh, somehow I escaped.
Come. Oh, brother, tell me. How was the ride?
Very good. Superb. Wonderful. And awesome. Yes, sir.
That smile on your face tells it all.
Okay.
I'm sure you'll come back to her also.
Next time. Definitely I will.
What a sweet customer.
What happened, Dharma?
I won't mess up today.
Once he's done, throw him in the bell.
I'll do as you say, brother.
Sir, only 10 rupees.
Come in the front.
Sir, only 10 rupees.
I told you to come in the front.
Sir,
go there.
Only 10 rupees, sir. Please, sir. Sir, wait, sir. Sir.
Sir, sir, it's really good, sir. Sir, sir, please buy, sir.
It's 10 rupees,
sir. 10 rupees?
Sir. Sir, it's only 10 rupees, sir. Sir, sir, please buy, sir. Sir, it's very good for health, sir. Sir, please, sir. Sir. Sir, sir. Sir. Sir, please buy this, sir. It's really good for health, sir. Sir. Sir, please buy this, sir.
You're trying to escape from here, huh?
How dare
you try to run away?
Please, bro. No.
Perumal.
Die, you bloody dog.
Will you go back to your native place now?
Yes, I will. My scar will fade now.
I need this job to be done within a week. Is it possible?
Why not? It's always possible. Don't worry. Cool.
He killed Perumal.
What's wrong?
No. Just, it's a local issue.
Okay, Ratanavelu. But for any reason, it should not disturb our business. You know that? Right? Be careful. Bye.
Bye. What happened?
He killed Perumal.
I was on an important call.
He killed Perumal.
Why are you getting tense? It's not yours or my fault. Such things are common in our kind of business. How did he die?
I don't know. His body was found near the toll gate.
Dispose the body.
I'm mad. My gut feeling tells me I'm going to kill him tomorrow.
No. Don't act hastily. It might affect my business. We might get into trouble. We should not fall into our own trap. Give me some time. I'll tell you what to do. Hey, listen. We gotta be very careful.
Why is he talking like this? He seems scared. I should go and meet the astrologer.
Hey!
Hi.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, it's me.
I thought you ran away somewhere. You back.
Hey, come on.
Where?
Your house only. Just come. Hey, my darling, I have brought you chicken biryani. Let's have it.
Hello, just go inside. Step inside.
Such a beauty. That's why I keep coming to you.
When you need me, that time only you remember me. I got to know something about you. You treated that poor girl.
Hey, who are you talking about?
Hey, just leave! Hey, what happened? Did you do anything wrong? Tell me.
Just leave!
Oh my God, it's you! You're a cop! Don't move!
Anyway, you're gonna kill me. Then why should I tell you?
Where are they? Tell us!
You wanna kill me, right? You know how many people I have killed. I'm not worried of death.
Ah!
Come, Kartik.
What happened? Everything is okay?
Come inside, I'll tell you.
Oh, no one at home?
They've gone to our native place to attend a wedding. Why did you drench yourself like this?
I thought something was wrong. That's why I came.
So, you'll get soaked like this? Come, I'll wipe your head. You should have got an umbrella.
Is everything okay?
My dear Kartik, my brothers are compelling me to get married fast. Regarding that only, I wanted to talk to you.
Don't forget you have important things to solve, Kartik.
Everything for me. I lost my daughter. God! Somebody, please help me. Oh my God! Son, please help me. Please help us to back home. There is nobody to help us. Please help me. I'm very poor. It's a big sin to be born poor. We shouldn't born poor.
I want to share you something very, very important. My sister's death is not natural. They killed her intentionally. When they were bathing her, I saw something.
What are you saying?
Brother, her breast was swollen. Her other private parts also swollen. I remember she telling me she was given treatment where she was working. Before the treatment completed, they sent back. I feel something went wrong over there. I don't know whether I would get the answer for her death. I really doubt on her death. And now I pray for her soul to rest in peace. Fate of the poor people, we are all facing this. My sister loved to study. But since we couldn't afford it, we couldn't send her to school. Now everything over.
Hello?
It's me, Mile. Give the phone to him.
Yeah, okay, 1 minute, huh? Vinayak?
Who's that?
Someone named Mile.
Tell me, I have told you not to call me up.
You said not to call you on a mobile.
You say what?
I'm really hungry. Please give me some money. Gunnar left without giving me money.
Gunnar?
What happened to Gunnar?
Brother, Gunnar didn't listen to us.
Hello?
They shot him. He's died.
Hello? I'm sure that Kshatriya has done this.
Shit! How did they manage to weigh about? We did not leave a single clue. We got to be very careful. My blood is boiling. I'm gonna get her soon.
My image is getting ruined. He keeps shouting at me. If I get angry, I don't know what I'll do.
Huh? It's Gunnar's bike. What is it doing over here? What if he heard me?
Anything, please believe me. All I did was buy things for them.
You spent so much time with them, but you're saying you don't know anything. I know how to get it out of you.
I'm telling you, I don't know anything. Please believe me. I swear I don't know. It hurts, so please don't hit me, please. Ma'am, please let me go. I can't take it anymore. My stomach.
Okay. You can go.
Yes, madam.
They were here only. I asked them to leave and they left without telling me. I don't know where they went and where they are now.
What are the places they visit? Did anybody call them up? Did anybody come and see them? Tell me the truth.
One person came. His name is Perumal.
Perumal? Keep this man in our custody.
Yes, madam.
No one should get to know where he is.
Okay, madam.
Understand?
Okay.
He died a few days ago. A huge log fell on him at his workplace.
Is this your child? Are you sure Perumal is the father of this child?
Ma'am, I had a lot of love for my husband. They killed my husband. I don't have anybody. Please help me, ma'am.
Who's behind all this?
Anjappar.
Damn! What a boring song. What a sad song. Why do they have to play a song like this? Early in the morning. Disgusting. Hello?
Anjappa.
Tell me, sir.
Go to the beach house immediately. Be there for 4 days. Don't go out.
What happened, sir?
Don't you question me. Just do what I say.
Sir, okay. I'll go there in a while, sir.
You idiot, don't you understand? Go there as soon as possible.
Sir, please tell me what's wrong, sir.
Just be careful. I'll tell you everything later.
Is my life at risk?
Yes, of course. Go to the beach house and take rest. Don't talk to anyone. Switch off your phone first.
Hello, boss.
What the hell? The astrologer told me that my time is good. I'll deal with him later. Wow, what a house. I'm sure I'm going to enjoy myself here. It's a long time since I took rest. Hey, hurry.
Brother?
Make an omelette. My tummy is rumbling. I'm very hungry.
How many eggs?
8. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Hey, what happened?
8 eggs? That's a lot of fat. If you eat so many eggs every day, I'm sure you're going to die, so...
What an idiot. Why is he talking about death now? Ah, what a lovely drink. Now, this is what I call life. Hey, there's nothing to fear about. I drank it raw. Where's my omelet? Did the idiot go to capture hen?
Madam, his phone network got cut over here. I believe that side is a beach.
I'm sure Anjappan should be somewhere here. Search for the green color vehicle.
Yes,
quick.
Ma'am. Okay, madam.
I can't take it anymore. I'm really hungry. Where is my omelette? Hey, why is the food here? Where is the cook gone?
Tell me, why did you take those children to the guest house? One of the girls who used to work there, she is dead.
I don't know. I only follow orders. There's a girl called Reed. He only takes care of all that. Please, let me go.
If they tell you to kill people, you do it right?
No.
You killed Selva Monikam, sir. I'm gonna kill you now.
Please leave me.
Brother, say something.
Oh no, he's not moving. I think he's dead. Something's wrong. What am I gonna do with this omelet now? I made this omelet with so much love.
Hey. Shh. Huh?
Hello?
Ma'am, Anjappan's dead.
Ritu, where are you?
Sir, I reached.
Okay, you remember what I said, right?
Yeah, I do remember.
Quick.
Okay, sir.
Hey, get inside. Come on, get inside. Tell me, what's going on over here?
I'll tell you. Ratnavel son has a very big tie-up with big companies overseas.
What do you mean tie-up?
Mostly you must have heard they test the medicines with the rats and other animals. Even to do that, they have lot of regulations. Nowhere in the world to test the new medicines on human beings.
Tell me more.
But this happens over years. For that we get millions of dollars. Ratnavel sir is our owner. Please don't ask me anything else. I don't know anything. They kill me if they get to know about this. Please, sir, let me go.
Let you go? You're shameless. I know you no more.
They go to different places and pick up poor children with the consent of their parents.
Why did you select the young children?
And they get them very easily. And there is no risk in it. Their parents thinking they were sent for work and they will return back home. Once they asked me to test the medicines on them. Once the medicines tested on them.
What?
We get a lot of informations. Informations like how to improve the medicines. The life of the medicines. Not only that. We conduct other tests
like
sex-related test.
Do those children know about that?
When they fall ill, they come to us. I'll give them tablets. They'll become unconscious. After that, the doctor conducts the tests. There are a set of doctors who do this. Some of the doctors are from overseas. That's all I know, sir.
How long is this going on? How many people have been affected?
More than 11 people have died. More than 30 people have organ failures.
How come no one knows about this? Why aren't the affected people complaining?
When the test results have started to come negative, we cooked up some stories and give it to them. They believed us.
You have to tell this at the police.
They will solicit me. You cannot do anything about this. It's a big network. You know they had the superintendent of police. He was having a lot of informations. They got rid of all the evidence. After that, they diverted all the evidence in another case. And I'm sure they will kill you too.
If Ratnavelu will be killed, everything will be over, right? What's his big point? I want to know everything about him. Then show me that medicine. This is the medicine you have been giving him, right?
Huh.
If you had a strong dosage, it will kill you. If the tablet is consumed,
the person will get unconscious for half an hour.
How many to kill somebody?
If you give 3, that lead to coma. 6 to kill them.
Have it. Have it! You have been part of this rocket. You deserve to die. You have killed a lot of innocent people.
Sir, I don't know what Ritu must have told Karthik, but all the evidence are destroyed.
No, we should be very careful. And that guy Karthik, he's doing everything in an intelligent way. Has he recovered the evidences you destroyed in the system? Do you know, Satya has strong evidences against Pirumal and Anjappar? Now they are underplaying. Satya and Karthik should be dealt seriously. If not, they will destroy us. First you, then me. It's too late, Ratnavelu. I can't change her to another operation. The department is behind her. Till she catches every criminal, nobody can stop her. Satya is being watched very closely by everybody.
Those criminals are with me.
What are you saying, Ratnavelu? Why did you hide this from me? I would have diverted Satya to somewhere else.
What if we kill Satya?
You're right. Let's use those criminals as their bait. What about Karthik?
I'll deal with him.
We are soon going to release a false news.
Ma'am, till now we've been underplaying in this case. If we do this, we might mess up.
It's okay. Once this news is released, the criminals will come out to turn over. That's how we're going to move and arrest them.
Sir, you call me urgently.
Do you have a gun with you?
Yes, sir.
Keep this also with you. Be careful. Your fingerprints are very costly. Listen to me carefully now. An encounter is going to take place. And after that, kill Satya with this gun.
I can't do that, sir.
This is unofficial, but an order is an order. After you kill those two criminals in the encounter, the next minute you'll have to shoot Satya also. You will have no excuses for this. Secret. Now we know this and you will have to do it. You cannot say no. Take the gun.
Sir.
Look, Vijay, you did not get this job on merit. You are highly recommended by high-profile people. Do you know that? And the people who recommended you, now they need your help, Vijay. Come on, just go with the game. You'll be paid heavily. You'll become very rich. We'll do anything for survival. Hope you understand this seriously. You're being monitored very closely. Be careful.
All these days you escaped because no one knew your faces. But now both your photos are in the newspapers. Hereafter you should not be with me. I'll get into trouble. This is the place I was telling you about. You'll be safe here. Tomorrow at 7 o'clock, I'll send you the vehicle. They'll take you safely and drop you at Vishakhapatnam. Muruga, get the bag. You should stay there for 3 days. Go. If you stay here for too long, you'll get into trouble. Once you get there, take the sea route and escape. For 5 years, don't step on this soil.
I wanna kill Satya.
I'll take care of that. You worry about your survival. Get me the phones. Hereafter, we have no connection. I have kept a lot of money for both of you. The door will be locked from outside. No one will come here. Only when the vehicle comes, they'll open the gate, okay?
Okay.
Goodbye.
Okay.
Do you think that we can trust him?
I do have doubt on him.
We should try to escape from here, somewhere or the other. I don't think we should drink this for our safety.
Hello.
Hello, is this the crime branch?
Yes.
I want to pass an information.
Who are you?
That's not important, sir. I have something important to tell you.
Hello, first tell your name.
I can't tell you that. I read the write-up in the paper. I want to talk about it. Do I have to talk to you or your superiors?
It's okay, you can tell me.
Those two criminals you're looking for are hiding in a cotton mill. The mill is in Padappai. I wanted to pass this information to you. That's why I called.
Ma'am, someone called after see the article in the newspaper. He told me that two criminals hiding a mill in a party. It's an anonymous call.
Madam, it's a shop's number. Someone who has come in a bike has called and talked to us. But that shopkeeper doesn't know anything about him.
Okay, get ready. All of you take your weapons.
Yes, ma'am.
Quick. Set your radios to the frequency. Each one movement should be noted to each other. For no reason should we goof off.
Okay.
Put your mobiles on silent mode.
Hey! Hey! Leave me! You stay here if you want. I'm going.
Hey, listen to me! Wait! Wait! I said wait!
No! Leave
Please
me,
don't
I told you!
Okay, leave! Go! I know you don't care about me. You just go. Go. You don't listen to me. I'm gonna stay over here.
Tell me.
Those criminals are very dangerous. That's why I've come to another place. The encounter should be executed well. Everything is going according to the plan?
Yes, don't worry. Once it's over, I'll call you myself.
Okay.
Birth and death should be decided by nature, not by cheap people like you. How dare you kill my sir? You are on the edge of dying. There is no point in explaining things to you, Ratnavel.
Your girlfriend Satya is on the verge of dying. It's too late, Karthik. You can't save her. One of her close aide will kill her after the encounter. Go try saving her.
Hello, control room.
Sir, my name is Karthik. I have to talk to Satya, ma'am. It's very urgent.
Which Satya?
A special team head.
What's the matter? Tell me.
Someone is asked to kill her. Sir, is a sick. No.
Bloody rascal! Don't hide. Come here. Satya will die there, and you here.
Tell me, which area?
Let me live. I'll tell you everything.
They'll be fast.
Take the left.
The vehicle hasn't come. Shit.
What's the time?
It's already 7.
Get away from here! Hey, run, run,
hey,
run,
hey,
run,
get away from, come on, run, 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 police here, somebody is here, go on, run!
Target one is dead.
Got it. Satya? Satya? Shit. Where are you? I've sent you a message. No.
Ma'am, please don't move. Stay at your same place.
Shit!
Second target is also dead.
No!
Have a look at the message.
Hospital gate open, over.
Karthik, don't leave me, Karthik.
Yes, doctor.
How's the bleeding now?
Bleeding is heavy.
Is he breathing well?
Breathing is weak, doctor.
Okay, do as I say. His body should be still. He shouldn't sleep. Please keep talking to him, okay?
Ma'am, he is asking you to keep talking to him. Please keep talking.
Listen to me, Karthik. Nothing will happen to you, Karthik. Talk to me, Karthik. Talk to me, Karthik. Karthik, talk to me, Karthik. Go fast. Karthik, nothing will happen to you, Karthik. Karthik, come on, look at me, Karthik. Look at me, Karthik. Please go fast. Excuse me.
Ha 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 ha!